Exo doing such a good job of dancing around Adiamastic's attacks. Neutral C comes out and Exo steals it!
Nerves of Steel.
Ooh. Own recovery. Nice
that
weapon
extra
toss.
Extra defense stance. Oh! Really shown. Oh!
The Stikio weapon of choice. Just getting over to the sword.
But
there's the dash jump ground pound.
That's
going to
be
another
double.
One.
He's gone.
Man, simple sword play is just really taking
nice
control.
Nice dash
this
jump
match.
Ground pound's the sare.
Oh, no.
Ground pound,
that's
simple.
It.
The lead is massive for him right now. The main platform and the soft platform. He gets not able to continue it, though. TB with the weapon toss goes for the ground pound. Viper with the nair will give him the chase dodge onto the wall touch. Uh-oh. Nice egg drop. Viper, he had the touch, but TB's got the ground pound. And avoids the side stick. TB trying to catch Viper dodging through, was trying to get that sidelight read.
Oh, man.
Nice
look
poking,
at
good spacing, but he gets caught. All of the follow-ups that he wanted, he was still getting these openers more than Lazar was. And there's
gosh.
The big string.
Unbelievable.
Still keeping the pressure going over to the island. Can't get the active input in there, but that time he does. Three stock for Dobre.
Neutralite goes for the ground pound, sends Exo off, so he's taking so much damage, he's even getting sent all the way out by ground pound. There's a Sare to finish off the stock.
That was nice.
Isn't even getting off stage to give Machete that opportunity. And now, standing off stage with the guitars, he's going to be able to finish him off. Grab to cancel down signature, and that's all he needs.
I literally clapped out of excitement for that. That was the coolest thing I'd ever seen. Okay, nice down air. Neutralites him in.
He saw the wall bounce coming in. He doesn't find the falling cider. Gets the dare.
Oh!
The recovery hits. He gets a chase dodge. Echo's still alive.
Dash and movement footsies. Not necessarily with hitboxes and hurtboxes, but just movement around one another. Spot dodges baiting one another. Or we're just going to see extended edge guards engagements that are going to spell disaster for him for many. There's the D-light dare. Simple still in this. It wasn't a sweet spot dare, but it was a nice dare. And that is it.
He did touch the side there as well, so he gets all his options back.
For many hunting, looking for that kill. Ooh, now no follow-up this time off the sidelight. The harpoon toss!
Ah, got him. There's some of those mix-ups we're seeing. We're talking about. Oh, scoop him from underneath. Just deny the down air. That's it. Hunting off the edge. Looking, there's the dive kick.
Dude, Addy's
down. Double
greedy.
Dive kick. That's it. Two stocks to one. Adiamastic in the lead.
Both players in red.
For many unarmed, Adiamastic finding the pogos, circling around each other, going for these uppercuts.
Oh, TWK!
Oh my
TWK!
Gosh, he gets the Dodrin! And for Mini, resets the bracket 3-1. If Mini wins, he survives to play another game. If Adiamastic wins, he becomes the champion.
Addy has sword again.
Oh, this is so tense.
Is there going to be a weapon toss? It's going to be the weapon toss. It's going to be the weapon toss.
That's it.
Mini!
And for Mini is still alive.
Sidelight goes for the downlight. It misses. Sidelight.
Goes for the down signature. This could be it.
Not yet enough. M for Mini trying to get back.
That's
that punch
it.
Is going to do it. Adiamastic is the Brawlhalla Summer Championship. European 1v1. Let's go.